going down.
Rise and shine.
Oh,
Rise and shine.
Let's talk when you get the chance.
Getting good. I was starting to wonder if we'd meet face to face. Welcome to House Wrist. My name is Denry Ale, but of course you know that, and so much more, after stealing my records.
Pleasure to meet you, Master Ale.
Oh, and you. I hear you've been looking for me for some time. Tell me, Imperial, did you come all the way from Dromund Cass? Not that it matters. When we heard you were on your way, I arranged for my friends, at considerable expense, to prepare a traditional wrist welcome.
In other words, you planned this. Did someone tip you off?
Let's just say I'm not the only person on Alderaan to believe the Empire's become a problem. Now, should you manage to drive past the poisoned blades of my wrist friends here, I'll warn you, I am a skilled duelist. But I doubt that'll be relevant. Gentlemen, you may kill the intruder.
Getting good.
Worthless filth! You may have killed me, but you can't take away what I've achieved. I worked for peace on Alderaan. I showed the houses how to settle their differences. What have you ever done for decent men?
I'll ask the questions here.
A little late for that.
Master Ale, I'm sorry to disturb, but this message must reach you in time. The situation's grown worse. The Thorn in my side knows you're visiting House Wrist, and I believe he'll soon give chase. He's dangerous, Denry. He's in league with my husband, and somehow gained access to your personal journals. You're going to need protection. I know the Wrists aren't committed to working for us yet, but I hope you can convince them to help you. I'm sure you can sway them somehow. You've a way with words.
Not so tough now, dirtbag.
Leave Cortez lands immediately, or be forcibly expelled.
Let me guess. Baroness Che doesn't like me anymore.
The Baroness has revoked your access to the estate. She's ordered all defenses raised. You may as well turn around. We've got blast doors, force fields. This estate is designed to repel an army.
The Baroness is funding terrorists, and I have proof.
I'm not interested in your proof. I'm interested in removing a threat to my house. All droids, attack now!
Fun. I don't think blasters are going to get us through here, Agent. Maybe we should talk to your bug boy. Make me look good.
Agent, come inside. The nest is prepared to defend you.
Yeah, that's what you need these bugs for. Defending us.
Our observers saw what happened. Why did Cortez turn on you? How can we help?
Turns out, the Baroness is working with the terrorists.
The Baroness? This is unexpected. The nest has studied the Cortez estate's defenses and deemed them formidable. The interior shields are designed for squads of human attackers. The perimeter security systems are meant to combat armies and Killik swarms.
We disable the shields somehow.
The power generators are behind the main estate. They're well guarded, but they might be sabotaged from the inside. If I could reach the generators, I could release a swarm of fingerling Killiks. Our smallest brethren can easily slip through the cracks and damage the machinery.
You've got miniature saboteur bugs?
Yes. There are times when smaller bodies prove useful.
If you two are taking out the shield generators, I'll keep the Cortez patrols busy. Maybe poach something nice.
We'll meet up after this is over.
You and Bug Boy have a good time.
Each of us can carry a handful of fingerling eggs. Once our young destroy the shield generator, we can proceed inside.
Welcome. Please select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay. Vehicle pads are currently open for business.
Tell me you've defeated Vesix. Tell me you managed to destroy the evidence of Thul's misdeeds before Ulgo was able to distribute it.
Thul's secrets are safe.
Never in my entire life have I been so relieved. Here is a reward from House Thul. You've done a great thing for the Empire. I hope you realize that.
Increasing combat pheromones.
Do you require medical attention? Be well.